The land on the Earth's surface is generally partitioned into large, distinct landmasses known as continents. According to the most common classification, there are seven continents, namely Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and Australia. Sometimes Asia and Europe together are considered as a large continent known as Eurasia. Likewise, North and South Americas are referred to as the Americas. Position of continents. The continent of North America includes the mainland up to the isthmus of Panama, Greenland, and the Caribbean islands. To the easternmost point of Europe are situated the Ural Mountains and the Ural River. On the southeast is the Caspian Sea, and in the south are the Caucasus Mountains, the Black Sea, and the Mediterranean Sea. Some parts of continents, such as Azerbaijan, Georgia, Kazakhstan, Russia, and Turkey, fall within Europe as well as in Asia. However, the larger portions of these countries lie in Asia. These countries are regarded as continents of both the continents. Armenia and Cyprus, lying completely in Western Asia, are geopolitical European countries. Extra points. The islands situated in the Pacific Ocean are often included in Australia, giving it a name of Oceania or Australasia. The northeast extent of Africa is occasionally delimited at the Isthmus of Suez. However, Sinai Peninsula of Egypt is often included in Africa for geopolitical reasons.